इफेक्ट्स ऑफ चेंज इन प्रेशर ऑन स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर एंड इवेपोरेशन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी नो दैट चेंज इन टेम्परेचर कॉजेस चेंज इन स्टेट ऑफ मैटर। विल प्रेशर शो एनी इफेक्ट ऑन द स्टेट ऑफ मैटर? लेट्स डिस्कस इट। At reduced temperature, when pressure is applied on gas, gas particles come closer and experience force of attraction which restricts particles to move freely. Hence, it changes to liquid state. Under high pressure, particles experience strong force of attraction among each other and their motion gets completely restricted. Hence, liquid state gets converted to solid state. The best example showing the phenomenon is dry ice, in which carbon dioxide gas is compressed under high pressure to form solid carbon dioxide. Evaporation. Dear students, we know that particles of matter in different states possess different kinetic energy. In case of liquids, at any temperature below its boiling point, particles on liquid surface have high kinetic energy than that of particle below the surface. Due to high kinetic energy, it becomes easy to break force of attraction and hence liquid starts to vaporize. This phenomenon of change of liquid into vapors at any temperature below its boiling point is called as evaporation. Let's see factors affecting evaporation. Rate of evaporation depends on factors like surface area, temperature, humidity, and speed of wind. Let us discuss it one by one. Surface area. You must have noticed that water kept in saucer evaporates in less time than water present in cup. This is because the surface area of saucer is larger than that of cup. Therefore, it can be concluded that rate of evaporation increase when surface area increases and vice versa. Temperature. When temperature increases, kinetic energy also increases, hence rate of evaporation increases. Humidity. It is amount of water vapor present in air. At a given temperature, air can hold only finite amount of water vapors. With increase in humidity of surrounding, water intake capacity of surrounding decreases. Hence, rate of evaporation decreases. Wind speed. Due to increase in wind speed, vapor particles present in surrounding move away with wind. Hence, vapor content from surrounding decreases. This enhances the rate of evaporation. Let us now have a look on activity. Here we complete this topic. Thanks for watching this video.